Hi, Shobhit, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Mohit?
Good. This is Shobhit, my friend, and he's going to teach me how to make a superb cocktail.
Sure, listen.
But tell me which one, yeah?
We can make a green apple watermelon cooler.
Okay.
It contains fresh fruit, juices, peppercorn,
okay.
And it contains white rum. It goes in a martini glass with a fabulous garnish into it, and ladies would definitely love it.
Wow, it goes in a martini glass. Now guys, martini glass and glamour go hand in hand. Of course, remember James Bond. And I'm sure it will definitely impress the ladies because this guy says, and this guy is with women all night in the bar, of course. Come on, what are you thinking? Yeah, so let's make a lemonade which has a watermelon, which has green apple and a lot of stuff. So what all does it have?
It contains fresh watermelon juice.
Fresh watermelon juice for you guys.
Peppercorns.
Peppercorns.
Green apple syrup.
Green apple syrup is here, okay.
Along with the white rum.
White rum, here comes the alcohol.
Mohit, before we make the drink, we need to make our glasses ready.
Right.
For that, you would be needing 2 martini glasses for the same.
You know, this is the best part about martini and cocktails. Whenever you use a martini glass, there's a lot which is supposed to be done before you can pour the drink. So a martini glass is supposed to be chilled. You know, you can call it frosted, frozen, whatever. But that is what we're going to do to our glasses, is it?
Surely, sir.
Okay.
First of all, we would be adding ice into it.
Uh-huh.
We're adding 3 to 4 cubes of ice.
Right. Just totally, like almost fill it up with ice. Okay.
Generally, you will see like many bartenders like this. They add ice, they keep it for the chilling.
Right.
But what's the main part? The main mistake which they does, like the chilling has been done like right here. Only the few parts has been chilled because the ice has come contact.
Oh.
The few parts of the glasses.
Right.
For
right.
That, you need a water. So it would be surround.
So that it gets frosted.
The
evenly.
Entire glass, yeah, evenly.
Oh, perfect.
For
okay.
That, you need.
Good tip, handy.
For that, you need water.
Right. Please do the pleasure for my glass as well.
Surely, sir.
And then we just keep it on the side?
Yes, sir. For that, you can see like it would be evenly froze.
Right. So since our martini glasses are chilling, let's continue with our drink. What do we do?
Surely, sir.
Hang on. I know. I know. We use Boston Shaker glasses. Now, these glasses are used in making almost every and any cocktail. That much I know. And now tell me.
We would be adding peppercorns.
We adding
3 to 4 peppercorns.
3 to 4 peppercorns, or just make your life easy and use a pepper mill.
It goes.
Hey!
Need to muddle it, or else you can make your
life. I won't need to muddle it. I made my life easy. Yo. Okay, so they are muddled. Right.
Now you can put fresh fruits, which is. It's a watermelon lemonade, so you need fresh watermelon.
Of course. Now, fresh fruits, very important, and obviously because we are making a watermelon cooler. How much?
Hardly 3 to 4 pieces.
Okay. Awesome. In they go in my glass. All right, then.
You would be adding green apple as if it's a fresh fruit cocktail. It contains watermelon and green apple.
Shobhit, are you sure we are not making a fruit punch for children? I mean, we are throwing in so many fresh fruits and all right, but if you say... So, in just 3, 4?
3 to 4.
Okay.
Then again, you can muddle it.
Muddling. Now, I will muddle. Like, you know, just muddle the hell out of them. Yeah, like this. Okay. My watermelon definitely is dead and so is the green apple. Nice. Okay. You don't need to make a juice necessarily, right?
No.
Okay. All right.
We would be pouring 90 ml of watermelon juice.
90 ml of watermelon juice,
fresh
which
watermelon
is fresh
juice.
Watermelon juice. But we just added watermelon. Why do we need the juice?
Well, just to increase the quantity of your drink.
Okay. All right. Keep these things in mind, guys. So this increases the quantity of my drink. Yes, it did.
Then we'd be adding green apple syrup.
Green apple syrup.
Yes, sir.
Look at the colors I'm adding. There's red, there's green, there's going to be white, there was black. So this definitely is going to impress the women.
And 4 ml of white rum.
White rum. Cheers. Ta-da. So Shobhit, don't you think it'll be a very sweet drink? We've just put in watermelon, we put in green apple syrup. I don't want to, like, you know, it's don't taste like sugarcane juice, I hope.
Definitely. For that, you can squeeze in a lime.
Oh.
Then if you don't need much sweet,
okay.
Because lime would reduce down the sweetness of your drink.
Right.
So we can definitely squeeze in one.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Always keep this knife handy. If you don't make a good cocktail, kill yourself. Okay, yeah, tell me. Ooh, and that's the bartender fancy way of squeezing lime juice in your drink. Uh-huh. Okay. Careful.
Swap it in.
Okay, and drop it in. All right.
Best part, just add the ice, okay. Shake it, and pour it in your chilled martini glass.
Awesome, so let us do that. Wow, and now my drink. Okay. Don't show me these bartender antics, yeah. Come on, you'll have to teach me all this.
Surely
later, post we do this, yeah? Okay, stop it. Let's shake. Cool. Okay. Nice. Okay, enough?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. It just won't come out. Okay, it's stuck. Guys, don't laugh. It's tough, okay? Yeah, all right. So that's our good-looking drink. And let's get to the frosted martini glasses, shall we?
Sure, sir.
Okay.
As per our need, Mohit, we have chilled our martini glasses.
Right.
We just need to drain it off. Okay. And we can pour our fabulous cocktail into
it. Yes, I can see the chill. Awesome. Okay, so just throw the water away and then pour the cocktail. And there goes. Okay, look at the frosted glass.
It's close glass.
Nice. All right, so let us pour then.
Cheers.
Cheers to you. We're making this drink for women, so we'll have to put some makeup on. Okay, so what do we do?
These are watermelon slices.
Right.
We have made a tiny slit so it can fit in perfectly.
Yeah, so I can just slip it in. All right. Hmm. And?
And we have some watermelon balls.
Melon balls. Okay. Now, this is going to be one controversial drink and I just stick this thing in the melon ball and then we put it on our drink. All right, so everything done?
Yes, sir.
Makeup, accessorizing everything.
Yes, sir.
So let's now do the best part of cocktail making, which is taking a taste of it. Cheers, man.
Cheers for good life and health.
Absolutely. It's good.
It's good.
And the remarkable thing is, while we were making this, I thought because we were putting in too many fruits, I thought it'll end up being very, very sweet and fruity, but it's not. You can taste the watermelon, but you can also taste the rum which we put in. And just in case you like a little fruity hint in your cocktails, then this is the drink for you.
Ingredients: fresh watermelon juice, peppercorn, green apple syrup, white rum, martini glasses. Put ice in a martini glass and let it chill. Put 3 to 4 peppercorns in a glass and muddle it. Add fresh watermelon 3 to 4 pieces. Add green apple and muddle again. Add 90 ml of watermelon juice to increase the quantity of the drink. Add green apple syrup. Add lime and ice. Shake it well and pour it in a martini glass. Your drink is now ready.